you remember Mount Kraken, Presidente? Intrigue with the Axis, sabotage in a wimple, and gold. Oh, the gold. But this story began many centuries ago when the ancient civilization of the Izcas, rather eccentrically, decided to live beneath the volcano that they worshipped. Disaster loomed. Years later, as the Allies and Axis clashed across the globe, all that remained of the Izca people was their fabled treasure, and its conveniently undefined curse. Time is precious, Presidente.
Ah, Presidente. Does this island belong to you? It is very nice. And now that the need for pleasantries is over, let us make a deal.
Remember, loose lips might sink ships, so tighten your lips with a Tropico-made spanner. You won't regret it.
Thank you. They call me the broker. I guess I had another name once. But you know what names are good for? They're good for getting you arrested, Presidente. I came to see you as soon as I found these were available, Presidente. What do you think?
Some say that while there remain nations unconquered, the fatherland is incomplete. Prolong your independence, Presidente, by meeting my needs.
Now, I don't want to alarm you, but I'm going to need a rather prompt decision on these offers.
I understand our requests have been fulfilled.
Do not panic, Presidente, but I bring news of a threat so unthinkable, I cannot even tell you what it is. Presidente, your aid is appreciated. With your help, we'll double our armed forces, redouble our efforts, and halve our expectations.
Enemies all around. I shall defeat you all.
Let's face it, it's better to be one of the Allies than one of the Axis. You get to be an ally instead of, well, an axe.
Thank you. I am sorry, not today, please.
Do any of these offers look good to you? They're all strictly legitimate.
Prez, boy, do I feel good today. Stocks soared overnight. I love it when I wake up richer.
Presidente, you look bored. Do you not have an underling to throw oddly shaped objects at?
Stay still, Wolfgang! Do not move!
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course.